Students dream of college, where they can discover their talents, develop their independence, and learn the skills they need to become visionary leaders and agents for change. But applying to college is overwhelming. In 4 years of high school, the average student receives only 38 minutes of formal college counseling. The American School Counselor Association suggests one college counselor for every 250 students. In the school district of Philadelphia, that number is closer to one counselor for every 600 students. For many families, the road to higher education is laden with obstacles. This project aims to level that playing field. Your tax-deductible donation to this special program will increase the odds for talented but underserved students from the School District of Philadelphia to get to college. Since 1992, the Philadelphia College Prep Roundtable has sought to bring equity, equality, and justice to underserved students by strengthening the community of college access and success practitioners who believe all children should be able to navigate the path to higher education. The Philadelphia College Prep Roundtable will co-facilitate an innovative workshop for students who are nominated by community-based organizations in the Roundtable Network. Underserved youth have amazing stories to tell, and college admissions officers are eager to hear them. Over the course of 3 weeks, instructors will teach students proven methods to tell their story in their own authentic voice. Students will learn strategies to break through the blank page, to find their story and structure their creativity, add nuanced layers of depth and meaning, turn their story into an engaging college application essay, and capture the attention of college admissions review committees. During the workshop, each student will be personally mentored by a committed, seasoned education and writing professional from renowned colleges and universities. These leaders in college admissions, education, and other writing fields include directors of college advising, Ivy League admissions department leaders, scholarship judges, English teachers, screenwriters, and script coaches. The Philadelphia College Prep Roundtable will partner with EssayDog, an industry thought leader in the college admissions space, to bring storytelling skills and a scholarship database to every student. Here's what students have said about previous workshops.
I never had a teacher that broke it down step by step by step, and I think EssayDog helped me with doing that.
It just helps to bring it all together in a better way, so you're not left alone doing it and you have to go back and forth asking for different resources. You can just go to the one resource and it'll help you do everything right there.
It makes you think about your future and how much this essay will help you put, like, be in the right direction, in the right path.
I was putting it all together and I was like, wow, this simple essay really shows like who I am as a person.
I actually just picked a story from my life that happened recently, and it turned into something that, you know, was essay worthy and I didn't really think it could happen, which is kind of cool.
This has been a hands-on event and not one in which students are just being talked to all the time. And so that's one of the things I think is the biggest benefit, is so hands-on.
It's a great space because it's a sense of achievement right there in that narrow moment. When you watch them make it, money can't pay for that.
Your donation will directly fund the workshop, and students will complete all of their college application essays and related materials. We plan to send a minimum of 25 students from the School District of Philadelphia. Please make your tax-deductible donation and know that you are helping a deserving student to realize their dreams of higher education. We will keep you informed as we track each student's progress on the journey to and through college. As a bonus, each mentor will nominate one essay, and donors will get to vote for their favorite. On behalf of the students and the community of committed teachers and counselors who faithfully serve them, we thank you so much for making a difference.